In the previous video, I went over how to set up a standard folder structure and load the data into ArcMap. In this video, I will show you how to digitize the parking area. Now is a good time to set the map document properties and save your map document. Go to File and select Map Document Properties. Check the box next to Store Relative Pathnames. This setting will allow you to move your top-level folder to a different location or a different computer without breaking your data. As a rule of thumb, always be sure this is turned on and you will save yourself a lot of headaches. Now go ahead and save your map document. I'm going to save it to my top-level folder, Music Festival 3. Untitled is a terrible name, and using it as a file name is a really bad habit to get into. Always give your files meaningful names. I'll call this one Music Festival 3. On the Humboldt State Geospatial Online website, I'm currently working under the heading Skill Drill, Digitizing the Parking Lot. You learned about creating a new shapefile and digitizing features during the previous activities, so I will not go into many details. If you need to refresh your memory, I recommend that you watch the videos Create Your Dream Island Paradise or Digitizing Your Neighborhood. In this step, I will be digitizing the area that will be used for the parking lot. The area that will be designated as a parking lot is shown in the image on the Humboldt State Geospatial Online website. Right-click on the working folder and then select New Shapefile. I'll call this one Parking Lot. Change the type to Polygon. The next step is very important. Notice that under the description it says Unknown Coordinate System. That's bad. You don't want to create a shapefile with an unknown coordinate system. You should always consciously decide which spatial reference system to use. To do this, click the Edit button. For this activity, I will be using NAD UTM Zone 10 North. Next, I'll change the layer symbology so that I can see the image underneath. I'll zoom in a little closer to make things easier to digitize. In ArcMap, on the table of contents, right-click on your parking lot layer. Select Edit Features and start editing. Once you do this, the editor toolbar will appear. If this is the first time opening the editor toolbar, it will appear floating above the map document. I like to keep my workspace tidy, so I'm going to dock the toolbar on top. This makes it easier to find later on. Now, in many cases, the Create Features window pane will appear on the right side of the screen. Mine didn't appear because I turned it off earlier. To get it back, just click on the Create Features button on the right side of the editor toolbar. Now I will select the layer in the Create Features window to activate the construction tools. Because there are a lot of curves in the shape, I'm going to use the Endpoint Arc Segment tool. Try to digitize the shape as accurately as you can. Zoom in and out as needed. Once you're done editing, be sure to save your edits and stop editing. In the next video, I will show you how to estimate the event capacity using the field calculator.